Hi there, and thanks for joining us here on the web. I'm Erin Fehlau. A former TSA employee at the Manchester airport has been arrested after police say they found images of child pornography on his computer. The TSA says it suspended Miguel Quinones when the investigation started and fired him this week when police got an arrest warrant. A search is underway for an armed robber who held up a Rochester convenience store. That robbery happened last night at the Little Mart on Milton Road. Police say the robber was armed with a knife when he went behind the counter and stole packs of cigarettes. Anyone with information is urged to contact the Rochester Police Department. Well, about 2,300 Unitil customers have lost their power this morning after a squirrel tripped equipment in Concord. The outages stretch up to Boscawen. Crews are working to get that fixed. And here's a live look at Weir's Beach. Thousands of riders are going to gather today to launch the final few days of Motorcycle Week. Some of the highlights this weekend include the 90th Classic Motorcycle Race in Loudoun and an escorted ride on the Speedway that hopes to set a new record for 24-hour fundraising by a motorcycle parade. And the Rockin' Rib Fest is being held today through Sunday at Anheuser-Busch in Merrimack. You're going to enjoy the best barbecue along with plenty of entertainment, and all of the funds benefit local nonprofits. To learn more, you can head to ribfestnh.com. And that's it for your morning webcast. Thanks for joining us. We hope you can join us for more news and weather today on the air at noon.